26 amazing photos from the People's Climate Marches around the world. Get ready to be inspired for change. Activists and concerned citizens alike gathered in droves in New York City and across the globe on Sunday, September 21, for worldwide marches against climate change. Dubbed the People's Climate March, thousands of people, celebrities, and political leaders made their way up and down the city streets to make their position known leading up to United Nations Secretary-General Ban Ki-moon's Climate Change Summit. More than 120 world leaders will gather to discuss the very real dangers that climate change possesses, and thanks to the messages in these 26 photos, and one video, even those of us who could not attend can feel the intense gravity of the situation and the passion these folks have for keeping our Earth clean, safe, and protected. Littered amongst the hundreds of thousands of folks marching were also quite a few policymakers and shakers, like French Foreign Minister Laurent Fabius, British anthropologist Jane Goodall, former US Vice President Al Gore, New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio, French Minister for Ecology Ségolène Royal and the aforementioned Ki-moon to lend support.